Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Riya Study Circle. It is a requested video from my viewers. So let's start the video. Today I am going to explain about 8th class math chapter number 11, algebraic expressions. That exercise 11.2, 5th bit. The problem is add the product x into x plus y minus r, y into x minus y plus r, and z into x minus y minus z. I already told you two methods in previous video. Here I am just using one method, that means first method. Solution for this problem is they gave x into x plus y minus r comma y into x minus y plus r comma z into x minus y minus z. So we have to add this product. First x into x plus y minus r plus second one is y into x minus y plus r plus z into x minus y minus z. Now we are using distributive law, that means x into x plus x into y minus x into r plus y into x plus into minus is minus y into y plus y into r plus z into x minus z into y plus into minus is minus z into z. It is since by using distributive law. Here we get x into x is x square plus x into y is xy minus x into r is xr plus y into x is xy minus y into y is y square plus y into r is yr plus z into x is zx minus z into y is zy minus z into z is z square. Now we have to write in order, that means x square minus y square minus z square, then here xy plus xy, we get 2xy. Next minus yz, that means minus yz plus xz minus xr plus yr. So it is the solution for this problem. X square minus y square minus z square plus 2xy minus yz plus xz minus xr plus yr is the solution for this problem. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you have any doubts, then comment below. I will definitely explain in my next videos. If you want these videos in Telugu, then please comment below. I will definitely explain in Telugu also. ఒకవేళ మీకు ఈ వీడియోస్ తెలుగులో కావాలనుకుంటే దయచేసి కామెంట్ చేయండి. నేను ఈ వీడియోస్ని తెలుగులో కూడా పెడతాను. మై నెక్స్ట్ వీడియో ఈజ్ ఆన్ 6th ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇన్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్ 11.2. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్. ప్లీజ్ సపోర్ట్ మీ బై లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ మై ఛానల్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ద బెల్ ఐకాన్ టు గెట్ మై లేటెస్ట్ అప్డేటెడ్ వీడియోస్ వెన్ ఐ పోస్ట్.